You know how I said this game was good? Well, it all goes downhill, Blumdo, when you get out of podium bass. It's terrible. And the way they implemented it is terrible. One Turbo Crunchy? It's bad enough that look at this. I'm shocked. Well, actually, I'm not surprised, considering that EA has bought Codemasters and turned it into this crap. And you don't even get the currency that you need when you can breed the talents. How? You need to buy the BIB pass just to get an auxiliary good items for this game. And you need to buy microtransactions just to get good customization for your car. Anyways, thank you and goodbye.